This is a true story about a narcotics agent named Baby Jesus.
On the house of Lexington, on the outskirts of the town, was an asylum built for people whose heads had all been blown. Was a sinner calling Baby Jesus, who betrayed like Judas did, turned on all his friends to the local narco fair. Oh, whatever happened to Baby Jesus? He's far away. Whatever happened to Baby Jesus? He's gone away. Boy, they call him Shoe Shine, and he carried a marvelous kit, had all kinds of things of beauty and all that fancy stuff. Well, Baby Jesus, he got jealous, and his motives dealt in greed, for he needed things from Shoe Shine for his brain to feed. Oh, whatever happened to Baby Jesus? He's gone away. Whatever happened to Baby Jesus? He's far away. Finally got cut himself. That's one of his local inmates turned him in. This local inmate known as Mary trusted her to the end. But when that end came, Jesus was nowhere to be found. So take heed and listen to what I say. Beware, beware. Baby Jesus, coming your way. ever happen to baby Jesus? He's far away. Whatever happened to baby Jesus? He's gone away. Take heed, take heed. He's gonna get you.